happens with regard to the other airports like this?
Right, I would like to say about that also since you asked this question. And then for the members of the media, we are working on a major plan now for Ratmalana Airport, then Mattala Airport, and also for Jaffna Airport and Batticaloa. These are all international airports now. So Ratmalana Airport, we are trying our level best to get the other international airlines to come there. But there are certain limitations, restrictions. We are working on it very nicely now. If everything goes well, the first week of April, we will have Maldives Airlines flying it to Sri Lanka, to Ratmalana. Then we are working on another major plan to Mattala. And I'm quite happy to say with the initiative of Honorable Minister, Honorable President Ranthunga, and we have worked out a plan to get the approval from the Cabinet and with the direction we extend the President, and we are working on a plan where we get the aviation schools to come to Sri Lanka. Already one school, they are already agreed, we are going to do that. They will start their school at Ratmalana first, then at the second stage, they will move to Mattala. Then we are also reduced the levies for all this concession we are giving to all the airlines to fly to Mattala and also to Ratmalana. Sometime most likely to Jaffna if we get the approval. And we are doing a lot of other development. We are inviting all the airlines to come to Mattala and they are working. We are having a lot of discussion. The board of directors here, they are doing a lot of discussions and we are working on all these plans. They are all very professional, competent officers we have here. And Batticaloa, although it is an international airport, as it is, we are doing all the development only to get the local airlines. Local tourism we are working on. But when it comes to Jaffna, it is different. And there's an international airport and Fitch Aviation. Earlier, they were doing only 3 flights per week. Now they have increased up to 7, all 7 days they are flying to Jaffna. So we did a visit recently. We have worked out all our plans again under the guidance of Honorable Minister. And we went there, we saw that so much of development need to be done there. So we are working on it.
This Jaffna airport was opened in a big hurry.
I will tell you what happened.
Yeah.
So this whatever time these all these officers, we must thank to them. We will be very thankful these officers. Within 2 months they developed this airport. So I know Jaffna very well. We there for 20 years, and that entire area the strict jungle. They created an international airport from nowhere. And that was 2 months of work. But that is not good enough to make it, to say that it's an international airport. So Honorable Minister, after he took over, now he is working on a plan with us to make sure that we have all the other additional facilities coming into that airport. And after our visit, that is happening. And you will see another vast improvement there within the next 2 months, as per the guidance given by Honorable Minister. And we are working on it nicely.
My
purview is set up within the airport. It is my duty to make sure those passengers comfortably hand over to the Sri Lanka Army to take them and the health authorities.